I think a lot of it's got to be more nurture. I think you can be born into a family that are high achievers, but and so you can be given, you know, the best sort of opportunity in life, but it's what you're, you know, how you're brought up with your family, how they kind of instill your you know, your beliefs and your morals and everything else, and how they bring you up. So yeah, I guess it's very much kind of to do with how you're brought up, you know, your nurture and that.